So what do you want to do this Friday night, Eric?
I don't know. We can go see that new Chris Columbus movie.
Perry Jackson? Are you kidding me? No, Eric. No.
It's Percy Jackson, you f***ing idiot. I don't know. Can you go see that new Christopher Columbus movie?
Perry Jackson? I don't want to waste another one of my Friday nights seeing a G movie, okay, Eric? I don't have time for this.
It's Percy Jackson.
I almost said Perry Jackson.
Yes, Perry Jackson.
He did American History X.
He did. Okay.
Okay.
You read some books, Eric?
Watching some movies? Sure. How did it come to this?
I don't know. Jackson and the Olympians. I don't want to waste this.
Hey, I was thinking about Schindler's List all the way, so. Girl in the red dress.
I just wanted to remind you.
You haven't seen Schindler's List.
Perry Jackson and the Olympians? What?
I don't know. But I imagine Zeus like being on his phone be like, Perry, you need to get the sword or something. I'm reading this line and it says he keeps the log.
Great.
What do you want to do this Friday night, Eric?
Just say it and you would know. I don't know. We can go see that new Chris Columbus movie.
Okay, first of all, Perry Columbus and the Olympians, are you effing
Perry Columbus.
What did I say?
Perry Columbus. It's a Columbus.
What is it? It's Jackson. Oh. Okay.
This is taking forever.
Now we know what it means to make movies.
What if Schindler's List had a gag reel?
Oh my god, that'd be horrible. Like, just one of... I don't know, I didn't even picture it.